Hello, hello, and welcome to CoffeeCraft. I am your host, Anon Jr., and we are playing on the CoffeeCraft server. I am about to get back on a project that has sat neglected. And it's not this one. I just wanted to do the setup shot there. I don't worry. I haven't forgotten about the roof. The roof is one of those things that I just haven't found the right tutorial for building roofs of this size with one that I actually like. So it's a problem of scale. Hopefully at some point I will either figure this out. I really need to take maybe a Saturday and just do nothing but go through different roof profiles or start on those windows there. And then hope the rest just falls into place? Maybe? It's a thought. It's a possibility. No, what I'm going to be working on is down that-a-way. You see, every time I get on the server, and I go, I've got a project that I really need to get back to working on, I'll hear, as if it was a parody of the Fifth Element, Anon! Lights! From somebody who, I did agree to a portion of this particular lighting project. So lights it is. And a lot of lights there are to light up. I've already started on this project. I even made this little nifty access hatch. Because, yeah, getting in and out was interesting. Also, making sure I don't bump into the music that Arcaidius works so hard on. Because last thing I want to do is have something accidentally power something else that causes all the things to go awry. That wouldn't be good. Also, I know I'm going to need more sea lanterns, which is why I spent the last day or so AFK at the Guardian Farm. Or as some people refer to it, the Angry Fish Farm. I'm putting tons and tons of sea lanterns down. Because one of the things that can cause server lag that tends not to get thought of much are lighting updates. So every time these guys power, and in particular these torches, because these torches do emit light, they don't just light up, they actually emit light, as in when you go to your F3 menu and you look, I'm pointing with my hand, and you look over at the side where it says, you know, light 13, that torch will actually change the lighting level. So the brighter you can make it by the redstone, preferably, if you can get it up to 15 all across the board, then, when these guys light up, the server doesn't have to recalculate light levels, and that should help cut down on the lag. So, I'm paving this in sea lanterns every 3 blocks or so. Don't mind the foxen. They do like to make noise. So, that is on the agenda, and you kind of get the idea. I'm basically just running power to a torch every so many blocks away, because each torch is going to light up 3 lamps, move over a couple, light up 3 lamps, move over a couple, light up 3 lamps, and sorry. Everything is tied to this one singular daylight sensor. I may add one or two more, just depending on how things go. I want to see how far out you can light off of a single signal, and if you run into any weirdness, and then figure things out from there. And so if I need to, I'll supplement with a couple more daylight sensors hidden about. In the meantime, we got lots of redstone to put down, because we got lots of path to light up. But that goes right up into the sugarcane and gunpowder farm. And that's the back end of what will be the farms for wheat, carrots, potatoes, beetroots, and I am going to collect some of the beetroot seeds for some reason. Because I like collecting. I might rearrange the storage a little bit more because I'm not overly happy with this, but you know, we'll see. In the meantime, let's get back to lighting. And no, I probably should not have those on my hotbar. I have done too much damage to myself by accident to leave ender pearls on my hotbar. Especially given what I'm doing here. I know all this area is going to be safe because it's already been cleared out for the lamps. Part of the problem is what I thought I had described to Rayeste was I needed a tunnel like this. What Rayeste heard were tunnels like this under each row of lamps. So that goes along this merry winding way under each of the lamps, and I really needed the space in between for working too. So part of this project is doing like this right here and clearing out lamps. Although some of these, I don't remember where all of them go or if we're missing any places, but we'll cross that bridge when we get there. Including things like trying to figure out how do we want to, oh, we don't have to worry about that until over here. Alright, good. So that means we can just go one, two, bloop, bloop. Now we'll do that without Rayeste here, so that way she doesn't mock me for mocking her. And this is the way we light. So, that torch powers that lamp. Because that lamp is hard powered, it's going to also soft power this lamp in this lamp. I'm hoping that by using repeaters instead of redstone dust, it'll keep the lag down-ish, down adjacent. I can't avoid it in some spots, like doing some of the weird corners, like this diagonal here. There's no way to bring a 90 degree turn on a diagonal. So what's happening is when these guys power this block here, it is also powering this block, is powering this bit of redstone, which is powering this guy, and we're moving things around that way, which reminds me. That should be like that. Because I don't want to accidentally dig up a piece of dirt when I go to do something else and find out that it was attached to redstone for some project I kind of remember doing, you know, way back in last week. you know, the short-term memory thing. So I want to make sure that all my redstone is on wool blocks, because if you're digging in the dirt and you see wool, you know that something was there. And it's probably not what you're expecting.
All right, pretty much. If you're digging in the city, you're supposed to get a permit, so...
Well, you know.
Yeah. I'm just saying.
Permits are only as good as the one you buy. All right. I'll get back to that side in a second. Let me finish down this way first. How are you doing?
Doing okay. How about you?
Mostly okay. I got just a little bit of sinus drainage, so if that's why things sound a little weird, that's part of what's up. I'm hoping it's nothing major.
I'm with you on that one.
I don't feel feverish. I don't, you know, there's nothing else going on with it. Just, of course, I could have also put too much pepper, and that is also why my sinuses are draining. I've done that to myself before.
What, too much sriracha or like actual black pepper? Or peppercorn?
Well, usually, it's either sriracha or crushed red pepper or anything along those lines. I have accidentally put a little too much white pepper in the jambalaya I have for lunch.
Mm.
Yeah.
That stuff will do it to you.
Yeah, that stuff. You want to talk about something that'll clear you up? Go ahead, just put a bunch of white pepper on it. It'll be good. I promise.
Oh, no, it'll be good. It just, you know, you may not think it's good at the time.
I mean, that's still not as bad as, what was it, Witch? Is that the sub place?
Which sub are you looking for?
Witch used to allow you to get your subs as either a sub or a salad bowl, depending on if you're low carb or not.
Yeah,
they had a sriracha tuna that you get as a sub or a salad. I have become grossly cynical. Some people would suggest that you just, you know, you kind of end the sentence right there. I have become rather grossly cynical. Hey, medic. It's going to hang up on this side. There we go. It's going to hang up right there later. But for those in the video, trying to work in the mirror. Mr. Medic made that guy right there over my shoulder and did a similar one for each of the CoffeeCraft members. It's wonderful. It's glorious.
It is.
I love it. I absolutely love it. I'll bring it up again when other people get here too. But yeah, it is absolutely fabulous. And I deeply, deeply appreciate it. Speaking of fabulous, Medic also passed along an article from Beastlord about how Lucas Gaming's getting ready to start back up. I am cautiously optimistic about that. Even though BioWare is owned by EA, it's still, you know, it's still BioWare. How do I want to do this corner? I'll do this corner by coming back to it a little bit later. That can't be the church entrance. Is that the church entrance?
Look to be about in the right spot for it.
Yeah, that does look to be about the right spot.
No, that is the right spot for it.
Okay. Oh, yeah, no, because there's the center pillar, a left door, and a right door. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I was just having a short-term memory moment, like, wait a second. Oh, yeah, this is going to light up kind of funky, too, because when you watch, each repeater adds one tick of delay just by the nature of what it is. So that means that when that daylight sensor switches and unpowers because it's nighttime, that means that this block is going to get unpowered. One tick later, that block's going to get unpowered. Two ticks later, that block and that block are going to get unpowered. And when each wool block gets unpowered, the torch that's on top will light back up. So that means these two are going to light up, and then two game ticks later, these two and the next three over here, and it's just going to go out from there in a slow delay. I'm not sure. I don't think there's a big delay on the redstone dust, although it might be a tick. I'd have to go back and, like, that's part of the things that I never really needed to know, but I should know if I'm going to start designing more stuff than just, you know, run power around a string of lights. Because I know that they are different, and this part over here got rather interesting, too, trying to turn the corners hard enough, but trying to turn the corner and move the signal up was a little bit of a challenge. So what I'm doing is I'm using this wall block here to power this redstone. Oh, and actually, it reminds me, since it is technically part of the redstone, I need a torch and a dot, and we're going to put that there. There we go. Oh, and I should probably, I hear somebody eating on top of me. I should probably do that too. There we go. Just so that way, if you run across it, you'll know something is there. Although, I haven't done that for any of these. That's probably going to come back to haunt me later. I might come back with some orange wool later and just run orange wool under all of these repeaters. Mostly right now I'm worried about the stuff that's harder to figure out what went where. Alright, so now, is that the last one in this line here? Yes, because that is the granite for the iron farm. And that must be the other side? Okay. Okay. Well, what was that? Is that the fox? Is that what the fox says?
Careful. Two yeah. Lyrics away from a takedown.
Yeah. Yeah. That's that's fair. That's fair. All right.
No, it's not.
No. You know what I mean. All right. Actually. Oh no, that's just going to power that one and that one. I really want is I want one guy there. That's going to power those three. Leave that one unpowered. See, one of the things that I am trying to do is use as few components as I can get away with. But with four lamps there, I'm not going to be able to do that without running two torches. Oh, bother. I also hear the taco truck above me. Even though I'm definitely full and do not need to eat anything else. I have a strange hankering for tacos.
I was going to ask if the grease dripping down on your head helped you think. And
No, it's not greasing the gears of anything. Lights. I actually think since we've got so many of these tunnels that are going to be running across throughout the underside of yeah, wow, okay, Since we're going to have so many of these running throughout the underside, I almost want to see if there's a way to turn turn this tunnel into something more than just wiring for the lights. Yeah, kind of do kind of like a Disney World thing where you have all these underground expressways of utility corridors and that kind of deal. I'll decide if I want to clear that out a little bit later. Alright, then I guess it's back to you. 1, 2, buck, torch, repeater. And onward and forward, I guess. I got my guitars back from the school that I went to learn guitar repair. I took online classes from the Colorado Institute of Musical Instrument Technology. Really long name. Really good school. CIOMIT, if you're Googling for it. They have in-person classes, although COVID's probably making that rather intriguing. They also do online classes. The online classes are good with an asterisk. The asterisk is you really need to be comfortable with a lot of the principles of woodworking and whatnot already. If you are not already familiar, you're going to have a very interesting time. Sorry, that's an odd gap there. All right, I'll come back to that in a second. That seems to be the running theme. Having trouble? Push it off to later. It's almost like roof building. If you're not handy with a saw and files and ready to work on shaping and that sort of stuff, I would not recommend it. Not because it is bad, but because if you're going to do that online, you really, really need a grasp of that kind of work. I wonder, is there a better way to do this? There's always a better way to do this. Nope. Okay. That's just going to be a really weird delay. So anyway, I got my guitars back, and I bring that up only because one of the two guitars is a kit guitar that I built. When I sold my house, I took the money and invested in tuition for the class and the initial essential tools that I needed to do the class. One of the things I also did was puzzle over what Rayeste was doing here. I'm sorry.
Questions we just don't ask.
AnonJunior.exe has frozen. Please wait. I need one of the little swirling, swirls of death that when you see the cursor doing it in Windows, actually, write that down somewhere. I keep reaching for the coffee that I know was made because bless Arcaidius. I just haven't gotten around to grabbing said coffee yet. All right, let's do this. If I go, I'll put that there because I might draw power from that. Put that there. That torch there is gonna get all those and that guy. means... actually go 1, 2, 3. There we go.
Hello, Beach Duck.
Hey, Beach Duck. How you doing? Oh, I also got to make sure I didn't do a lot of that and add weird bits of delay here and there. Yeah, we're also going to have to listen to trapdoors going on and off. Throughout the lights. It's an unfortunate side effect, but the problem is...
It's not unfortunate. It's the clap-on, clap-off of the villagers turning on their nightlight.
The path blocks are not a full block tall. So you got the itty-bitty little gap there between the path block and the spruce plank above it. I was just going to put some spruce planks right below it, but then you can't get through here without whacking your head and having to do some really weird crouch jump to get up through the alleyway, and trapdoors are the right height that you can just walk right under them. And yeah, it's glorious. It's wonderful. But now I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do about some of these areas here. And why we have the oddest trench. There we go. At least there's that. Do I really want to just fill it in with the chiseled stone bricks? No, I don't want to fill it in. Well, I should fill it in with something. Matter of fact, we come back to, I really should fill... I should put something under those repeaters. So that way when you're digging, you don't... I can't imagine. Can't imagine the coffee or... that guy right there. And oh, I need more red wool. Good thing I've got some red wool. Yeah, I think I also gave Rayeste the wrong... I told her pretty much a flat-out one torch, one red wool, two repeaters for every three lanterns. thank you, Arcaidius. My coffee cometh. It is nether roast. Okay, there we go. Yeah, that... It seems like that shark glass is second only to the coffee mug from many, many decades ago. Years ago. Not decades. We'll say years ago. We'll all feel better about that. You know, I'm just gonna... that right there. Yeah, that guy right there. Oh, is the, oh, it is nighttime. I was like, why did I just hear trapdoors? What's going on with the, oh, it is nighttime. That guy there, put that there. That takes care of that door. This does make this work a little bit easier. Makes the, yeah, sun's over the yacht arm somewhere. Maybe I should ask for a little Irish in my coffee. No. idea why that trench is there, but I'm just going to go ahead and fill it in with this chiseled stone. Because, I promised that if somebody put all the lamps and dug it out, I would light this place up. Either. I still need to be able to turn it off later. Were you over at the raid farm or something?
Maybe.
Okay. Well, I just, you know, there is a long history of people on the server triggering raids unintentionally. And I didn't see the raid bar. But that doesn't mean that it couldn't have been just far enough away.
Well, I mean, you know, it's neither here nor there.
Like, should I go check and make sure there's no raids anywhere?
It's all good, man. If if you see some Vex down in the tunnel, just ignore them. They'll go away in a minute.
Why would you be feeling like there was a bus coming, Mr. Medic? I did not say that you were the one who accidentally triggered a raid.
Well, to be fair, he's not the only one.
Yeah.
I think we've all triggered raids around here.
Yeah. Who was it that triggered that one really early in the season, though? Before we had finished getting diamond everything.
Rayeste.
Wow. Okay. Is there no lamp on the other side of that? There's a lamp on the other side of that. Oh, bother. Alright. I'll work on this side for a moment. That doesn't sound good either. Let's go 1, 2. Whoa, 1, 2. Ow. Alright, you know what? Because I need that to be a little bit further down. It's just going to light up really funky. That and we go 1, 2, wool, 1, 2, wool, wool, and then we get the one and only easy corner of this whole stupid thing. That's not going to be helpful. There we go. Before I forget again, I was rambling about the guitar and the guitar, because for the guitar repair classes, one of the things that I did was I bought a kit guitar to build for class. And ever since, I've been itching to build another kit. And it just so happens that starting in February, the next Great Guitar Build-Off will be happening. Ben Crow over at Crimson Custom Guitars towards the middle-ish of 2020 decided that things were kind of rough and depressing, so he started the Great Guitar Build-Off, a way for a bunch of YouTubers to show off their guitar building skills. It was initially invitation only. And then, you know, people started asking, hey, can I join along as an unofficial contestant? And I think he said the final statistics were 180 some odd people signed up for the unofficial competition, and 170 some odd actually completed their guitar, if I'm remembering correctly. And he was just kind of blown away by that. So this year, he's doing an invitational, which is what the old Great Guitar Build-Off was. Old as in the first one. Where it's just a select group of invited YouTubers and the winner of the unofficial build-off from last year. And there's going to be a kit building competition, which I will be entering in. And it's pretty much what it sounds like. It's going to be a competition to see who can do the best kit build. I'm hoping to get a little practice in first. So I bought a Telecaster kit. But it is a Telecaster kit with two humbuckers because I really don't like Telecasters. Well, I like the body. I just don't like the twangy sound that your traditional Telecaster makes. And I'm going to be building that kit. I'm going to do a video for the build of that kit. And I'm going to sell that guitar in the hopes that I can flip it for enough money to buy a better quality kit. And repeat that at least one more time in sorry, I'm confused by the path again. I'm gonna
gotta love them.
I know. Where does this even? What? All right.
You have to ask yourself those questions.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So anyway, my hope is that I can get enough practice in at least two-ish kits, two, maybe three kits, before the official build-off kit. Because you enter the competition in February. It costs 25 British pounds to enter. And you have to have the guitar you're going to have graded done by the end of July. June or July. I want to say July, but I'll try to plan on June because I know how things go. They rarely go according to the time schedule. You're sure they will. Gonna need a bunch of those. And I definitely want to get a couple of practice builds in, too. That's the hope, anyway. Well, we'll see how that goes. But I am excited to get that Telecaster kit. And build. I like building. That's why I like Minecraft. Okay. Medic, is this you? I somehow feel like this is your work. Oh, by the way, if you haven't seen yet, Medic, you have some mini blocks now. And it looks like somebody added to them, too. Oh, somebody added some gems.
Found an unpillaged, temple when I went to go look for, what was it you said we needed the other day? Coral.
Coral, yeah.
Can't remember where my coral farm used to be.
Oh.
So I went after some more coral, and, I haven't found any yet, but I found a temple that was unscathed, which
nice.
Boggles my mind. I was pretty sure, because it was within 3,000 or 4,000 blocks, and I'm pretty sure we had covered all that land already.
That's not you, Medic? All right, then that must be Arcaidius.
Are you talking about my exit this way sign?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. In case of fire, run out that door. And by fire, I mean Rayeste asking you to do another project. Feel safe in saying that since I'm fairly certain because of work she's not hearing me right now.
Is that where she is? I was wondering what happened.
Meetings, you know how it is.
Yeah. Oh, yes. I know all about... Let me through the door! Okay. I disabled the daylight sensor so I could do a quick progress check.
Action. You better start using those.
Yeah, I know.
Gonna have them coming out your ear, you keep trying to hide them.
Alright. We don't need that carpet there. There's really just those four on the other side of this. Alright. So... That's all that's over there, right? Where am I going to draw power from? Because I need to get it going down that diagonal, too. Do I pull from this side? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. I could do that there. That there. Oh, this is going to be another one of those, not quite enough. Doing that line of repeaters quite that long, but I don't have a whole lot of options. Gonna power nothing. I need a lit torch like right there. No, that's gonna that's gonna leave one stupid lantern unlit. Let's go back to this one. That's gonna light that guy. and little else. We'll get that guy there. And then we just need... light. That one. So. How do I unpower that guy? The Taco Quartet to hush for a second.
Taco Quartet?
Mm-hmm.
Is that what we're calling them now?
Well, there's four of them, aren't there?
I think we're down to three.
Did some of them not make it?
Well, I mean, not my fault.
We are down to three.
Hey. You get back in your hole for now. Go on. Back downstairs.
I'm working on it. Wait, why do I get the feeling... Alright. We got the one adjacent to there. And three more that way. And then two more a block down, right? Is there a lamp under here that isn't being seen by anybody? No. Okay. Darn it. I was hoping. I was so hoping. One more? If I do a dot of redstone like that, that inverts those lamps, which I don't want. And it doesn't get these two guys over here lit up. Let's have a think, shall we? What was that? Is that the fox? I didn't think the foxes made that noise. I mean, I know they do the chittering and all that, but that's... Oh, my poor
inventory.
I thought
that song was rather odd, personally. Baba do pow. Sharks? What?
Needs sharks. A shark attack?
Gives me an idea.
Uh-oh. What, sharks? Are we about to have Shark Week on CoffeeCraft?
Oh, I don't know about all that, but I've got a really horrible idea.
You gonna make a Sharknado? Are you just gonna get some dolphins and name tag them sharks?
Well, there was that part of the plan. I was gonna put them in like an aquarium in the middle of town and then have pressure plates around them that every time you came near it, it would start singing a... Well, a note block song.
I know particular notes. Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure I know exactly which one you're talking about. get rid of it. You know what? Bundles can't get here fast enough.
20 or 64 blocks. Might as well just carry the stack on you.
Yeah, except it's incomplete stacks. That's the problem. So, like, the two andesite and the three dirt and the one diorite and the two cobblestone, that's taking up more than one slot.
Well, I mean, yes, but let's face it, all you're going to do is chuck it in a box at your feet and, you know, forget it's there until, like, 6 months from now, you know. All you're going to do at that point is be able to consolidate it down into even more containers. And yeah, it's just going to...
Nah. You're reaching for something, and it's not there.
Oh, I'm not reaching, buddy. Yeah, you can walk around and see all your boxes.
All of them. Oh, yes. That huge, ginormous 7 shulker box... monster.
Mm-hmm.
All 7 of them.
Okay. Mm. There's that one.
Yeah.
The 11 one over there, and then 16 more.
Wait,
over there.
Which 11 one? Show me the 11 one.
Over by your, what used to be a house, on the beach.
There's not 11 shulker boxes there. And it is a house.
It is a hut, good sir.
Mm-hmm.
Huts and houses are not the same thing.
Well, I mean, it's all close enough if you try hard enough.
Depends on how far away you stand and how much you squint your eyes, is that what I'm hearing?
I mean, you know, rent at the beach is ridiculous.
Okay, I'll give you that one. I'm with you on that one.
All right, you know what? I think I'll come back to the question of that corner a little bit later. Let me at least get to the portal. And all right, so that diagonal. Yeah. He's talking about my little year-long temporary settlement over here. Six, seven, 9, 12, 16, 19, and then some for the farms. And the barrels. That's totally different. They hold multiple shulker boxes. But it's not. I'm gonna go back to lighting. That's why this hole is as weird as it is. Okay. All right. I'm tracking now. And I need to install the flooring too. My inventory. Okay, good. I was like, what happened to my music? Wait a second. Was that coal? Wouldn't want to let that go to waste. Yep, that's going to be really weird if anybody comes across it. Where was I? 1, 2... And that guy. Who's gonna light up? Those three? And if I get a dust repeater... And that guy there? Yeah. And I can do this. We go dust. Repeater. Ooh. Put this corner. Go dust. I am building lights. I am lighting lights. Because somebody thought that if they said if you installed all the lights, I would light them up. And that person would not bother to put down all those lights because that would be too big a project. Somebody was wrong. A certain server mate absolutely took the challenge accepted and installed all the lanterns, which means that because I said I would, I need to.
And now you know why I put that fire sign up.
How am I going to get the power around that corner?
In the corner, Pinky.
Carefully. Good. I might have enough dirt to redig back up all my chiseled stone. Yeah, that should work. Wait. Where was it? It was under one of these. Oh, for serious. Oh, it was probably under... That guy. There we go. Almost. Nope, nope. There we go. That does it. There we go. Now I'm not wasting any of that. That didn't sound good. I heard that from over here. Alright, I need power... There? And then I need power... beer. Then the rest of that line should be easy. Well, let's go ahead and just try to get that worked out. One, two. Oop. We can make that work. So. Yeah. Yeah, I hear that happens. I probably ought to add a little extra to my coffee, too. Except I hear that whiskey and redstone don't mix. Yeah. Okay. Now we'll do that there. Get that there. This might just work. So, I hate using all this redstone dust though, but it seems to be the only way I'm going to get around corners. Just to make sure that side turns off. All right. We'll turn all that back on. I didn't notice any lag spikes yet. I heard something. We got down there. We got the portal. We got almost all the iron farm. Coming back to that soon-ish. So far, so good. Poor Jeva under the bed. Well, we haven't shown too much of it at nighttime, in part because we don't have these the lights along the road wired up. That's what today's project is. And we're going to put some more decorative lights throughout to help keep you from having a really bad experience. It's dangerous at night. This is not a safe place to be. At night.
At night?
Yeah, at night, mostly.
Oh, I got mugs coming out of the...
out of the...
new factory the other day.
Much about that right now. Thank you. Two, three. We're slowly but steadily. Sorry, trying to make sure I get enough lighting everywhere in here. I also want to put that on a lamp. Just to get that little extra bit of lighting. I'll install that later. Of course, I keep saying that about a lot of stuff. Oh, I think the only person that's going to see all this is me anyway. I think the only part that anybody's going to want to see is the lantern. So these should turn on at night when I put that last bit of redstone in. All right, I need to start working my way this way. All right, so I'm going to go diagonal for a bit. Then I'll run that line around, and then this line around. We got this side good. Oh, what was the one that just didn't seem to look right? I gotta figure out this corner here. And the rest of that should be no trouble. Down to the lake. I gotta be mindful of where I dig on my way down to the lake. That could end in tragedy. Because water and redstone do not mix. Alright. We don't need some of this carpet marker either. Okay, that's why that looks a little weird. What are we doing here? We're making a hot mess, that's what we're doing. So there really are no lanterns that run in front of the concrete maker. That's good to know. That sheep farm is going to be something special, too. All right, let's take the shortcut and actually, you know, let's up right there. I wanted to make sure I picked up that lantern. There we go. Lamp. Not lantern. Alright. So there should be lanterns there. And there? No, not there. But there. Drop some lighting real quick. What is going on here? That goes that way, and that turns into that door, right? Okay. All right. Let's do this. Let's go ahead and... this. Yes, you're lighting. Because every time I get on the server, anon, lights. It's like a scene out of The Fifth Element. Anon, lights. I need to work on lights. But what about lights? Yeah, but shouldn't I get lights?
Hey, you're the one that made that deal.
I know. I Danny Quinn. It's my own fault. I mean, I'm the one who said...
Yep.
I'm the one who said, if you build it. Are you kidding me? I just need that one light, or is there another one next to it? No, there's not another one next to it. There's just a door next to it. Bother. No, I can't move up a few more octaves. I'm sorry. Alright, so how am I going to wrap that power around this way? I'm not. I'm going to do... go, repeater. I keep turning, like, my actual head, like it's going to help me look around that corner. And we'll do that there. Do that there. Put that there just for lighting. That way that redstone dot is actually lit up all the time. Matter of fact, I probably ought to do that where all the other redstone dots are, too. So that means I should be able to go turn off the lighting and everything, all the lights should, keyword there, should turn off. Where did you find that frog head? That is a frog head, right?
Mm.
Medic Frog posted a frog.
Interesting. I have no idea.
Is that one you added, or did you find that in, buried somewhere in the, Twitch emote options?
I think he probably had to find that. I think he's only allowed to submit one at the rank he's at.
I mean, you never know. Alright, so I still gotta figure out how I'm getting that guy. Wait, is it night? Oh. I'm trying to see if this will turn off and it's nighttime. All right. Inventory management. Well, if you can see, if you're on your laptop in chat where you see the regular chat box, come on, take off. You'll see a little smiley face, or what should be a smiley face. And that will show you all the emotes and whatnot that you can post. I'm not sure I want to tell you that, but I have.
Too late now.
I know. Okay, so those are different. Oh, bother. Oh, of course. Oh. Hi, guys. You gonna finish burning? Burn, like it's a disco inferno. Or run further out of the way. There you go. No, no. That is most definitely not a shark duck.
Yo.
Yep. Close that before bad things happen.
None of those snakes around here. Come on.
Oh. I forgot. I'm sorry. I don't know why I'm sorry. I didn't post it. But... All right. Maybe something is a little more lagtastic than I realize over here.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a second.
Storage unit.
No. No, not the storage unit. How are you doing? Hello. I'm sorry. That tickles me every time. More than it probably should. But it does nonetheless.
What's that?
The villagers.
Oh. No, it's funny. I'm waiting for the a non-sound pack version 2.0 to come out.
Yeah, I still gotta do that. Hey.
Family friendly.
Well, I mean, you... Okay, no, never mind. They'd be Arcaidius doing the suggestive suggestions.
Come on, bro.
Yeah, I'm not sure that's helping either. Close. I know the boots are going to end up in overflow anyway, so let's do that there. Let's run these torches, that diorite, that dirt, a stack and a bit of carpet and the rotten flesh and the one random lamp and the ore. There we go. That should free up a little bit of inventory space. Oh. And I should probably unload one of my extra stacks of arrows, too. Not like we don't have more. While I wait for that lamp to turn... Okay. Alright. It's fine. Fine. Oh, okay. I'm actually kind of surprised. I usually wear a smartwatch. I had the original Moto 360, the first gen, when the second gen came out and brought the first gen to my price range. Same thing again for one of the LG smartwatches. And round about when I moved in November, my LG smartwatch gave up the ghost. And, you know, Christmas right around the corner, I didn't need to be spending money on that, so I could do the things that I like to do for Christmas. And finally got a replacement. Instead of a smartwatch, I went with one of the fitness trackers because I wanted to track my sleep, which a lot of the smartwatches don't do or don't do well. I wanted to track my heart rate, which a lot of the smartwatches don't do or don't do well, and I didn't need the app integration like I did before, so I got a Fitbit Versa. And it's been an interesting endeavor. Check back, ask me what I think of it in another couple of weeks. That way I've given it a fair shake. Other than the fact that Fitbit is owned by Google, but the Fitbit devices don't integrate with Google Fit. Anyway, it's been relatively good, except for the time on the drive home it told me that I needed to make sure that I got up and moved while I was driving. Yeah.
Aren't you supposed to get up and move while you're driving? I mean...
Here's your reminder to get up and move. Like, you know... About that. That might not be, That might not be the best. Alright. Something is messed up in this corner here. Oh. Okay. All right. I got this. Oh yeah, I already showed that off a little bit earlier. Although, if you want to show off the other ones, you can as well. Alright, there we go. No, I didn't. I just leaned off to the side and showed that one that Medic made. And he did one for all of us. With all of our faces. All of our pixely faces. And they are awesome. Man, it's amazing how much better the lights work when you finish hooking up the power. Yeah.
About that coffee.
Hmm?
You said about that coffee.
Yeah, about that coffee. Yeah, Medic did an amazing job on that one for Rayeste. And Arcaidius is in his shot when he streams, and you are still doing the Zelda stream, yes?
I am.
Okay. And that's what, during the day? Do you have a regular schedule?
I'm working on setting that up.
Okay.
Try to be on pretty much after breakfast until, if I marathon it, I have to be off by 2, so either way.
Have to be off by 2?
Well, I don't necessarily have to be, but I do have to take a decent little intermission to make sure that I eat and do other things that I need to do.
Yeah, I hear eating is usually considered to be a healthy use of time.
Especially before you take medicine.
Mm-hmm. Especially then. I mean, I think there's enough medical personnel in present in chat down the server to point that one out. Even if medical personnel are not always noted for following proper advice on their own.
Hey, yo. You better be setting up. Okay.
That's not a shulker box.
Oh, crikey, that's no shulker box.
Oh, man. Okay. Oh. I had a bunch of those on. Okay. All right. It's fine.
I keep saying it. It might become true. Is that what I mean?
Exactly. All right. How do I want to run power around this corner? I thought I had dirt in my hand. All right. I don't need to worry about lighting up anything there because this is just going to go straight that way. That's going to go straight that way. Or do I just want to run the power across this side? Alright. Instead of doing the hard part of figuring it out, I'm going to go ahead and install some lights. This way. And figure out the rest later. When all fails, work on a different part of the project, right? Isn't that how that works? Can't think of what to do? Work on something different. To figure out the best way to get power over to this segment that only runs from this corner here down to that corner there. I could run it three across this way and then run my power back that way. Kind of a weird way to do it. I could, once I figure out this corner, run it across this way, and then back down that way. Which feels a little bit closer to how I actually want to get it done. Alright, so if I power that guy, that's going to get me just that one lamp. It's not a very efficient use of power, but it also gets me up around that corner easier. If I move that wool there and light, that gets me no lamps. I need the wool here and the light, and that gets me two lamps and just need to bring that guy there and there. Okay. All right. If I did that, that's going to invert the signal, which is not what I want. If I run the redstone dust under, it's not going to... Yeah, that's not going to turn that off, because redstone dust does not power whatever is above it. Only what it is running across or next to. That torch is only powering what is directly above it. It's not going to power that guy there. I need that torch there. So that way this guy gets lit. And that guy gets lit. Oh. Okay. Not my preferred way of doing this, but it's consistent with some of the other redstone I've been doing. Did a dot of... Oh. No, that's not going to work. That's not going to work. I need that to be lit up only when that. That dot will be powered, which will power this block. Which will do what? That's not helping. That's going to invert it. Oh. Okay. That's gonna burn things out. If I do that, oh, because that's powering that block, and I want to invert the signal. I want this to be turned off when this torch is on. Uh-oh, here comes Rayeste. Need this block off. And this torch is on.
Woohoo! Oh, it's night.
Yeah. Yeah, that happens at the end of every day.
Hey, Arcaidius, what are you working on?
Uh-oh.
You guys always act like it's a bad thing.
Well, you know...
You just asked a question.
Yeah, just asked a question.
Yeah, I just asked a question.
Mm-hmm. Just asked a question.
I feel persecuted on this.
In the AFK zone, because I got completely sidetracked with a... notification that I got for a particular... food critic slash chef that I'm with doing a live stream.
Huh?
They're putting chocolate sauce.
Not everything you said came through on chat, so we're missing the beginning of that.
Uh-oh. I went flying, but the world isn't loaded, but I'm still flying.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's how mountains happen. To the face.
No. The mountains are already there. The question is how would you like to find them?
Face check.
Also, I just flew through snow and it was kind of pretty.
Oh, okay. That could work. All right, just so I can keep my redstone straight.
Ooh, there are many horses over there.
That turns that... Yeah, exactly. Crash indeed.
Why is the server being so angsty?
I don't know.
Someone's playing with redstone.
Could have something to do with a particular lighting project.
Make it behave.
Sure. I can turn off all the lights.
You're not amusing.
Well, I mean...
To be fair, from my vantage
tropical
point,
waters
like
on the other side of icy waters? Is that how this works, or is it like more of a north-southy kind of thing?
It can be how it works.
You could have literally an iceberg biome surrounding a biome.
Yeah. You could have an iceberg in the middle of a jungle, too.
Huh?
It randomly...
That's not how nature works.
It randomly selects which biome is in a spot when it generates the world.
Mm-hmm.
So you can have some...
Where the tropical fishies are...
The tropical fishies are in the, it's a special ocean biome that escapes me at the moment.
Can someone hop in Discord for me and tell me what the coordinates of the tropical peoples are?
The tropical peoples?
Yeah, I can do that for you. One second.
You know what I mean.
Important locations. Let's see here. We have a mesa.
Oh, we got a mess, all
right. Right now I'm just flying around going, fishies! And it's not working.
Oh, they're not answering the call?
No.
No?
I didn't realize we had found a zombie village. That's gonna be...
That's not gonna do anything there. Alright. That means that is powered. So that will be off.
Woodland Nene Tower. Okay.
These are perfectly acceptable definitions, and I need you to be less judgy.
Wait. I'm just saying. Okay, a coral reef is around 671 by 62 by 312.
Six. That needs to go down. Hold on. Okay, that's going down. 6-7 what?
671.
Oh.
The middle number doesn't matter. 312.
Are you after some more coral?
Maybe, but I can't even tell what flying things are happening right now. Can I fly out the top of the world?
Not in the way that I think you're implying.
Because I'm at a very high block altitude.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not as worried about hitting mountains.
That's a choice the people make.
It was 6 what by what?
671 by 312. Guessing that either... No, it's not. Never mind. Forget I just said that. I went too far back.
That's not where it is?
it is in season 0.
Oh.
I went too far back.
Oh. Really?
Yeah, we need to purge some of these important locations. I'm just saying.
So you need to fly all the way to season zero.
Yeah.
And then
that's not a thing.
There's a new portal for that. No,
don't tease her like that. She'll think you're serious.
Let's see.
I don't appreciate either of your shenanigans.
Okay, I know I have stripped coral reef. The medic has stripped a coral reef. Ah, here we go. 380 by -6,000.
I went the wrong way.
By -6,000.
Struggle is real. Or that's not going to work.
Trying to figure out corners or steps.
Yeah, well, corners that happen alongside steps. I can manage. Steps I can manage. It's corners and steps that get interesting. Is it really raining as bad as it sounds?
It is out here, and I'm somewhere very far away.
Because it's
also, I don't have enough rockets to get back.
Again?
Maybe.
We're serious.
Well, it's really hard to fly when you can't see where you're flying.
Need to get this up one more block. Okay. I was like, what is appearing? It's smoke from standing on top of a torch. It still doesn't feel like how that should work, but it is. Alright. I am over-engineering this, aren't I? That's a rhetorical question.
Does it
question.
Work like
Don't
a
answer.
Real world and higher your altitude, the faster you get from point A to point B?
Not unless you're moving in accordance with gravity as well.
Oh.
So, no, your altitude does not affect your horizontal velocity.
Okay.
But it allows you to accumulate more vertical velocity on the way down.
I don't want that kind of velocity, thank you.
No? Isn't that why you carry little totems of undying?
Do I have one on me? Okay, I do.
I love how you had to check. Like, do I have one of those on me?
Well, I just died the other day, so. -6,000 is very far away.
I do that.
I'm almost there.
That lights those three. break the chain just a little bit further down. Because that is... No.
Oh.
So close. My signal got inverted. Again.
I'm going to be really mad if I go all this way and it's not there. Just want you to know that.
I flew out here first.
Oh. Just to make sure.
While the world doesn't want to load for me, the color differential from what I can see of the ocean here to there tells me that it does at least switch to warm water. And there's some tropical fish there that I can see, so...
What, in the
waiting
warm
for the
water?
World to load in.
I thought there was a... isn't there another ocean type that's warmer than the warm water? Or is it the warm water that I'm thinking of that has the coral?
I thought it was warm water that had coral, but I could be wrong. I don't have this memorized.
Yeah, but you're the explorer. You're the one who actually goes and hunts stuff down.
Yeah, well, you know.
No, I don't know, apparently.
This is lukewarm ocean water.
Oh, it's nighttime. Okay. I was like, why are all these lights not... Okay.
Did I just pass you?
Yeah, yes, I just heard a rocket go off. Oh, there it is.
I see happiness.
Uh-oh. Did you find coral?
Yeah.
Not as big as the...
The legend of coral?
Description or... would have led me to believe.
What do you mean?
Not a huge pocket of coral. Like, the description in Discord would have led me to believe.
Ah.
Definitely. Did the description coral say huge?
It says massive. In all capitals.
Who wrote that?
That's probably because it goes down into this chasm.
Chasm?
Chasm.
Is it a chasm or chasm?
I don't know. It's a big hole in the ground. That's what it is.
That's nice. I don't think I can use that in this game, though.
Yeah, unless you can figure out a way to digitize that coral. Oh! Oh, hello, Mr. Enderman. This is me not looking at you. Nope, not even a little bit.
He's here to inspect your work.
Not yet. Let me get my looting sword out. Oh. He ran away.
Yeah, he's just there to inspect your work, sir. You can tell Rayeste got on the server.
Uh-oh. Why?
Why?
Phantoms.
Oh.
I just slept!
Oh. This tunnel is not as secure as I was led to believe.
I just did the sleeping.
There are holes in the tunnel, Eliza. Okay, maybe I need to make myself another entrance into these tunnels. Oh, what's that noise? Oh, I know that noise. I know that noise, too. It is Don Quixote.
Alright, what stuffs do we need from here?
Yes.
Thing. Fans,
Arcaidius,
coral.
Since you're here, will you help?
Yes. I'm not leaving to go back until I've stripped this place.
But then it won't grow back.
It's not going to grow back anyway.
Yeah, it does now.
No,
you can bone meal to get fans, and we have the data pack that lets you add 4 fans together to make a block. Or is that the fans, or is that the other one?
It's 4. You're right.
No, there's the fans, and then there's something else.
Oh, it's not the expensive coral, it's the fans.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Positive.
No, it's the coral, or maybe we set it up for both. Yeah, we set it up for both. It is the fans or the other one. But I forget what it is that you have to bone meal to get that, and if the location matters. But I never got into that part of it.
I've never used it, so I don't know. I've always found some place like this and just stripped it.
Yeah, well, you know, we're trying to be a little more sustainable on the server. Oh, that's right. I still haven't hooked this up either.
Need to pull my turtle hat out.
Oh no, my wings!
What about your wings?
I need XPs.
Give you an XP, emergency XP kit in a minute.
Still got that to worry about, don't I?
Wait, I've already given you an emergency XP kit before. You check your,
And I needed it then. And now I need it again. Don't judge.
As much as you trade with
you keep using that word. I do not think it means what you think it means.
What, judge? I know what that word means. I get judged all the time. You'd think I was the youngest child the way I get treated around here.
Ooh.
Goodness gracious.
Is that not... Wait. What am I waiting on?
Him wait. Oh. Not you wait, him wait.
Gotcha. I'm waiting. Oh, not you. You who?
Me who? With an exactly,
exactly.
What?
Do you have an exactly what on a chain?
I do, thank you very much.
That's why I'm moving the signal down, but how do I move the signal up? That's the same problem I have on this corner here. And is that where I need... That's gotta be there. I'm going to need this guy here, and that one there. But I need to turn this block off. Is it... simple? No. Of course not. That would be too simple.
Oh, never mind. I have an ender chest. I have backup wings in here.
And this block turns that torch off. How do I get it also power this block? I need to power that block and that block at the same time. Putting redstone dust does not power the block above it. Now if I can just get this one powered at the same time. I mean, I could always bring another signal across from there. And just worry about these two lines independently and use this one for that diagonal. And this one for that little segment there. but I have everything I need right here. I know it. Well, I mean, obviously I don't know it, otherwise I'd have this figured out.
Hey, did you grab my Rayeste 6 bag?
I did somehow.
Okay, can you hand that back to me? No, hand it to me.
I tossed it at you.
Maybe I just need some glass.
I still didn't get it. Oh, there it is. Okay.
I hear the foxes chattering. Alright, maybe I need some glass. That might be the missing bit.
How many colors are there? Red, yellow... There's six or five?
If you ask me, there's eight, but... There's only eight colors. That what comes in the box of crayons.
What'd you say, hon?
I'm looking at the coral in my hand. 1 second.
Five.
Yep, five.
There's the red fire coral, the yellow horned coral, the blue tube coral, the purple bubble coral, and the pink brain coral.
We may want to just take this island over. Mm-hmm. It's got the shipwreck next to it and use that as a base for operations. Because the coral reef circles around this island like a giant sea.
Oh.
Are you just going to set up a nether portal and then build a path?
Oh, but all that.
Why? All you gotta do, all you gotta do, is get a portal to the roof. I heard you say something, but it wasn't into the mic.
You know how to do.
I said we could.
Stuff.
Yeah. Not too hard. You need some TNT and a couple of pistons and a little bit of luck, which is why it took me several tries. Alright, so if we put that there, and that there, that lets us go redstone, 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 and it goes up through the glass, and then we can go there, but that doesn't turn that torch off, because it's not powering that block. Almost. This is going to be over-engineered. Yeah. I know. That's what makes it even worse, is it's like so close. Too many. Let's keep going along those lines. No pun intended. Well, maybe a little. Go like that. Up there. Not there. Not there. It should be oh no, because that doesn't power the block above it. And you can't power glass. This is one of those amazing target block type situations. Do we have any target blocks already made? Do you know?
I think we had like a couple, but like literally a couple.
Also, what time do the lights kick in? I have to work on that too.
Okay, I have a conduit, but I don't have the stuff to power it.
What do you need to power it?
Prismarine.
Anything made of prismarine, so dark, brick.
You don't keep any in your underchest?
Sea lanterns. No, I don't.
I can put some in an underchest for you.
That'd be awesome, thanks.
Okay. If I were Rayeste, where would I put the target blocks? Nope.
It'd be with the other blocks.
Hey, sweetheart, do you still need some XP?
No, I'm good. Which I will eventually, but I don't right now. It's with all the other profession blocks.
But target block's not a profession block. It's a redstone block.
Yes, it is. It's a block that does a thing.
No. It's a redstone component. Literally.
Well, if you're asking me where I would put it,
check with the other profession blocks. I am asking where you would put it. I am not... you'll notice that I did phrase that in such a way that clearly acknowledged that there's a difference between where it would go and where you would put it. Because it is not a profession block.
Close enough.
No. No, not quite. Not quite.
This isn't something you're gonna win. You might as well.
No, it's not something you're gonna win. doggone it. Alright. I was hoping that would work. Or do I need to go? No. Just keep throwing redstone components at it. Will it, Hi, Jeva. You let him know. Let him know you're hungry.
His new very loud bowl. He can wait till after the stream.
What about his new bowl?
Him and his collar with his new bowl are awfully loud together.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, he is awfully loud in the first place.
There is that.
There we go. Alright. That's ugly as all get out. But it works. Add a little light. That is the ugliest workaround I have ever seen. Oh, and it... Wait, why is that one not... Oh, because I broke it. There we go. Oops. I should probably leave myself a way to get in there. I'll leave that there for now. Clean that up later. I'm just happy I got that working. Alright. There we go. So that gets the lighting up. There's gotta be a cleaner way to do that. Well, now that I think about it, since that's all I'm doing. Probably don't need to grab the signal from down there in the first place. Probably just go... power from there. This guy here. To redstone there. Oh yeah. That's even better. There we go. There we go. That's even better. Alright. That corner's done better. That gets all the way down that
way. Put away proof.
Huh?
I made it put away proof. You can't see.
You made what put away proof? Arcaidius
can. The boxes.
What about the boxes?
I made it so that it was easy to put them away.
Ah.
So because we're sorting things.
Put away proof? As in proof of being put away?
Yeah, so
you
can't put things... No, you can't put things in the wrong box.
Okay, tell me how that works out for you.
I've already started putting it on the beach over here.
Oh, well, I made some things. You should come look at the things I made.
Alright, so now how am I going to handle this one? Especially since...
I made them pretty and everything.
This floor is one block too low.
This floor is one block too high.
Well, this show ain't just right. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. Alright, so once I get that hooked up to that, that'll take care of there. I don't want...
Move your stuff over here, because I don't feel like running all the way back over there every time I want to put stuff away. And see, it's easy to tell what goes where.
Get that, but I have a brewing system set up over there and everything for water breathing potions.
I still don't want to swim that far.
That little island's dead center of this coral reef.
Alright, let's try... I tuck our target block there. Because that doesn't power the target block. I'm working on an island.
Are you leaving the actual coral blocks? I thought you wanted to take the whole island.
Taking everything. But you strip the fans first, otherwise they die. They just break. If you break the block they're connected to without knocking them off first.
Okay.
I want an island to beach duck.
Yeah.
Well. Can you get me one next Christmas?
All I want for Christmas is a private island.
Mm-hmm. That's all I want. You guys can all pull together and get it for me for Christmas. Somewhere where there are hurricanes or ice.
Is this like that meme that was going around about, you know, the pandemic was rough, so I took all my friends to a private island?
I mean, it's not a bad idea.
that is powering that block, which is powering the redstone, which is powering the target block, which is turning off that torch. I need to get the power
from... You're not letting this stuff despawn, are you, dude?
Either this...
Oh. Got 5 minutes up there.
Yeah, if it wasn't for the last minute.
Well, I mean, no one asked for that. Water breathing potions only last for a few minutes.
You need a boat? What kind of boat? A tugboat?
Get to the private island?
Mm-hmm.
Is that what I need to do? I do that. That turns those back on. And that creates a burnout clock. Apparently. For some reason. Oh, that's right, because that is also powering this block. Which is what is creating the burnout. That's on. So these guys should be on, which means that needs to be inverted. If I pull from here, that guy there, don't...
But not that guy.
Space. Go back to Said it. No.
Where's pickles going?
On my sandwich.
Wrong pickles.
Oh.
Or do you want me to just put them back down on the ocean floor?
No, save them, because we're going to need the lighting.
We keep the pickles. We'll put them in
here. We should get some buckets and start catching all these puffer fish.
Why do we need
puffer
fish?
No,
we don't need puffer fish.
Everyone needs puffer.
You don't need puffer fish.
No. Last thing I want you to do is have puffer fish.
Why? I can make more water breathing potions.
Get the puffer fish out of the...
Are puffer fishes here?
Yeah, this is where puffer fishers have home.
Do you genuinely use the puffer fish for the breathing potions?
Using up all my breathing potions doing this, so...
Is that what you genuinely use the puffer fish for, and you don't want them for a more nefarious reason?
Well, him? Nah.
If they're dead, then yeah, they're good for nothing but that. But I mean, if you catch them in a bucket, you can do all sorts of things with them. I mean,
how do you kill them?
you go to the angry fish farm. You're not gonna let me generate.
So you're not gonna let me have live puffer fish out of this, are you?
No.
But I can have all the dead puffer fish I want. That's what I'm here.
Yep.
But you got to make sure they're sushi grade puffer fish. Is that a thing?
I thought those were the deadly things.
They are.
Yeah.
They are. Those are
the
expensive, this might be your last meal kind of thing.
I got a pufferfish head.
Oh.
That's actually kind of cool. Yeah. I don't think I've seen one of those this season.
It's very square.
Well, I mean, it's Minecraft. Everything is very square.
No, but, like, not a good kind of square.
Oh, like the loser nobody chose for dodgeball square?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's not cute.
That works. Actually, no. It's not so much that I think that works. I think that works well enough. I know that works because that is everything off. And then when the signal comes to turn everything back on, we've got lights. Big city lights. Oh, wait, no. There we go. It's just a really funky, because this block is getting powered, which is powering that redstone, which powers that block there, and by powering that block, it's powering that redstone down there, which is working through this extra convoluted circuit there, because we're inverting the power twice.
You're inverting the inversion?
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
No.
My potion ran out.
Hey, breathe. Breathe.
Literally.
Okay.
You see the head? Oh, you're wearing it. Okay.
You were expecting...
Nope, that did not improve it whatsoever.
Oh, well, then there's no saving this head, then.
Making it larger and having shoulders was not an improvement.
Oh, well. No saving that head.
Put it back from whence it came.
I did. I put it right back down there.
I swear, for a second there, I thought a slime had spawned over here, and I was like, this isn't the right height for that. Oh god, I still gotta power this side, too.
Pickles.
Okay. Don't bother.
Breathing potion number 2. You want one?
Why? I've just been floating around on the top, grabbing the stuff that you drop.
I mean...
That's a good pair. Hey, more pufferfish heads. How many pufferfish you been killing?
All of them? I mean, that's my guess.
I mean, if it's that or risky putting it in a bucket, all of them.
What is this hate?
Well, I mean...
I want some pufferfish.
Chat, who on our server is most likely to do a destructive prank that results in the death of their friends?
I mean...
Medic.
Wow. Okay, so Medic got tossed under that, but did you catch the number of that one too there, good buddy? No?
He couldn't see it. He was too busy spilling soda on himself while the horn drove by.
Oh, that's, you know, there's that step too far.
And who on this server is most likely to take that step?
The step too far? Why, I don't know, Rayeste.
Yes.
Who would take that step too far?
I don't know for whom you are speaking. I know for whom the death bell tolls if he doesn't drink his potions.
I take it you heard that?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it is a rather... The sound of you drowning is rather distinctive. And you don't have to be that far away to hear it either. Alright. Now, how am I going to get that signal from here to there?
Hey, Mr. Drowned, how are you?
No, he did not get invited to the party, thank you.
Okay.
Put that there. And start doing the same basic idea. That redstone dust there. Come on. Alright. Then we'll get one there. The torch. Are those lamps running the same? Yes, those lamps are. This is a Rayeste build. The lamps
I didn't make it not get foggy when you go underwater.
You get really good goggles.
You either
I don't
have to
think
be
so.
The effect of
you don't think
a
so?
Breathing potion, or we need to set up a conduit.
What did you need for conduits again?
Something made of prismarine.
What kind of prismarine?
Any kind of prismarine.
Any kind. To include
like
sea lanterns.
Like sea lanterns? Say what?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I see lanterns.
Okay. I need a... What is it? Eat or something like that?
A hookah? No, that has nothing to do with this beach talk, but
look, of all the of all the of all the people to be suggesting a hookah, beach duck was not in my top 10 people I needed to worry about. Somebody in chat suggesting a hookah.
Yeah, who she's married to?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, not. Oh, okay. You're talking about that hookah? Because I really I thought you were talking about a different one. I'm just saying.
Oh, it's a breathing device, all right.
How many sea lanterns did you need?
Stack-ish. I'll give you back all the spare.
A full stack or more than that?
Pretty sure it's just a... I'm pretty sure it's less than a stack, because it just needs to make like an intricate three ring around the conduit.
Where are you? How do I make the rings around the conduit?
Carefully.
Oh. You just swim back to the island and pick up the conduit. I left it in a box because I didn't have the stuff to use it.
Well, go get it.
Are you going to collect all this over here?
Alright, so does this mean that I got this figured out?
In a minute.
It's a despawn.
I'm going to... Alright, that goes up there and gets this light.
We have 3 minutes.
5, but I was in water for a while, so.
How do we get a dolphin? And I don't see the stuff.
Keep going in that direction.
Did you get the conduit?
Going.
Will it make us swim better?
Yes, actually.
Yeah.
Because my character in the game swims about as well as I do in real life.
Do you have...
It kind of just bobs.
...on your boots?
Do we have a dude that does that?
Water Strider?
Death Strider? Yeah.
Then I probably have it
you
on my boots.
You saw Family at the Beach?
Nope, I do not. Beach Duck apparently found something that we said hilarious.
Beach Duck found a lot of what we said hilarious.
Beach Duck, how many sharks are you in?
Oh, man.
Wow.
Holy smokes.
I'm just saying.
I mean,
Beach Duck doesn't usually do LOL like that.
She is dolphins into the sharks. That's what she is.
Well, right, then.
How many sharks do you have to be dolphins in?
Wait. What? How did... Oh, okay. Bother. Well?
I'm hungry.
That technically works. Technically works is almost like works, right? So, which fish did you pick up, good sir?
Oh, you did not.
Inquiring.
He has the bad fishy.
What?
The bad fishy.
Release the bad fishy so I can stab it.
What? I'm calling PETA.
Release the bad fishy.
Release the bad fishy, sir.
Isn't that what they said on one of the Pirates of the Caribbean? Release the bad fishy.
Bad fishy. We're bad fishy.
So you're thinking of Olympians or whatever it was called.
We're the bad fishy.
Get the conduit. This fishy?
Yes. Release the bad fishy.
There.
Oh, hey. All right.
Hey, I got another head.
That's hilarious.
That is all all the lights off. All right. Hey, this is...
Could be like a head shrine over here.
Mm-hmm. All right, now what do I do with the conduit?
One, two, three.
Go somewhere more central to a lot of it, not like directly below us. Because there is a space limitation on it.
But doesn't it, like, expire over here?
Oh, its reach will expand. I don't know what you mean by expire.
Yeah, it depends a lot on what you mean by expire.
No, the coral, it goes away.
Still not picking up on what you're saying.
He keeps saying this is central to the thing, but there's no coral over here, so I don't understand why he didn't want me to put it in the middle of all the coral, which is where I was.
Yeah, no, I meant go further that direction towards the larger group of coral.
That direction?
That direction.
Yeah, that direction.
Yeah. When you look on the compass and it goes that way, in that direction. It's part of the data pack.
I've never seen my compass say that way.
You pull up the coordinates HUD and you're facing either north, east, west, or that direction. No, sorry. It's not north, east, west. It's that direction, the other direction, this way, or I'm over here.
Someone needs to make a compass now that says all that.
I get enough projects. America. I'm sorry.
Maybe right here.
Wow, it's like our conversation came to life.
What?
This is cool.
What?
Somewhere where I'm at.
Come on.
Oh, I told you it went down.
No, but look. The coral's down in the ravine.
Yes, that's what I said. It's like I don't say words.
Huh? What'd you say?
I don't like either of you right now. going here.
I mean, you'd think you're the middle child or something.
Like you either. How do you make the loop-de-loos that need to go around it?
The loop-de-loos?
Mm-hmm.
First, you find that old Disney record that I had
as a child.
Mm-hmm.
Like that?
Yep, and then put one block right here for a second. Onto it. Now we're going to remove that block. Now you're just going to finish that loop. Do another X of 5.
Okay.
Now go up from that. It's 5 high.
It is marginally dark in there. Okay.
Come across it in a box.
It grumbled at me.
One, yes, it gave us the first level of power.
3.
We're gonna go ahead and beef it all the way to 3.
Yeah, it needs to turn into like the ISR on underwater.
Okay, and now you're going to fill in these central to make the center ring that goes around. So, like the box that you did up and down, but around the sides. Yep, just like that.
Oh. Okay. I found a cave that we just kind of, like, papered over.
Yeah, no, there's tons of those.
You'd probably get out of there if you're going to get out of there.
No, I can swim out. You can swim in a 1-1. I just like hearing the heartbeat thing off this thing. It's hilarious.
Did it do it?
Level 3.
It doesn't look ISR-ish.
Up in the top right corner of your screen, you should have the buff marker that looks kind of like a fishy ISR.
I do. Now let's go back to the end and we'll work our way in and I'll just keep moving the platform as we need it.
If that's what we're going to do, you may want to go get the white shulker up there because it's already full from the one trip I took over there.
Oh.
White shulker over where?
Here, I'll go with you and break down my 3.
Here, let me get the materials and I'll make a platform above the light thing.
If you want to.
It can't touch the, whatchamacallit though, can it? The heart thing.
It can't interrupt that interior 3x3.
Yeah. I found your secret cave. I found a cave that just kind of got papered over.
The Cave of Wonders.
Yeah. I wonder who didn't fill it in. Guess who's not filling it in either? This guy.
What are you doing?
Papering it over too. Although I probably ought to use this dirt to fill in some of it, just because we don't need any more dirt. We absolutely do not need more dirt, but we do need more.
We always need more dirt.
Nah, but we could use more coal. Is that all the coal there was? No, there's more over here. It was lit, and that puts it a step over the stuff that Arcaidius usually papers over. You don't accidentally get creepered into a hole with everything that was spawning because it was the darkest place on the map.
That ever spawned?
I'm starting to notice that feeling of being judged you're talking about there.
Oh, huh, is it a thing?
Nah.
I'm thinking you're right.
Nope, it's not a thing. The figment of your imagination.
I don't think that's how figments work.
No.
Wow, nobody came after the ship that's here?
Somebody would have to come out there first.
Well,
someone did at some point because we had the cords.
Yeah. I'll let Rayeste have the fun of finding all the jewels and stuff.
Oh, in the shipwreck?
Yeah.
There we go.
Hey, a dolphin!
Is he gracing you with his presence?
Probably would if I was in the water.
Ah. Actually, I do want to hang onto the diorite. We might need to use that to make stuff.
Here, look, I made a thing.
You made a thing? What'd you make?
I made a thing. It's a thing. It's a place for all the chests to go.
Ah! No. No, I'm not a fan of caves.
I love your cave. It's a beautiful cave. Cave of Wonders. I already said that. Nobody listens to me.
Huh? What'd you say?
How late do we go till 9:30 or 9 o'clock?
Usually 8:30, but I've been so busy just grinding this lighting project because somebody keeps going, Anon! Lights!
That is not the pitch at which I speak at all, and I am offended by your characterization.
Of the pitch. Not the actual sentiment or statements thereof. Aha. Your silence is telling.
Hey, Arcaidius, where's all the stuff you're uncovering?
I haven't started back to work yet.
No. You gotta fix that.
Oh, that's... No.
It'd be so pretty!
That's all you. Not it. So not it.
Arcaidius!
What?
Medic thinks I should make a floating castle out of ancient debris.
Plenty of it in the storage unit. I'm not digging for more.
Please?
I am not digging for more. What's in storage is in storage.
It's not for me, it's for Medic.
Mm-hmm. I don't think that actually changes anything.
Yeah, that doesn't change anything.
I don't think that materially changes anything. Matter of fact, it may actually hurt your cause. Since he suggested it. I mean, don't get me wrong. I wouldn't want to make a castle completely out of ancient debris. But on a creative server, I wouldn't mind trying to figure out a castle where ancient debris was a
heavily featured article?
Yeah. Oh, why did you drop the coffee? What did the coffee ever do to you? It's like, why aren't the lights off? Oh, it's 9 o'clock. Somebody honk a horn.
Ooh.
to be...
I really think unlocking that video should be like a rewards tier. I think you guys are onto something.
Who's this? We, the one that came up with that.
should that be a subscriber only emote? Or something
yes.
that when you get an like,
could you do that?
If you get so many channel points, you can trigger the.
But would it play, or like?
You're supposed to be able to hook all that stuff up. I got to get affiliate status first, and then I can start playing with some of that cool stuff.
Hey, where you at? That stuff's gonna despawn. You don't come get it.
I didn't know where you went, so I went to farm the furthest reaches.
Furthest reaches?
Mm-hmm. Hold on a second, I'm getting the stuff that is very far away, and there is many much of it.
Many much?
Many much.
Tell me to her slow down, because I'm not the one counting. Server.
You're not the one counting what?
Well, stuff despawns.
5 minutes, whether you want. Is it 5 minutes or 1 minute?
Well, then you won't have to pick it up.
It's five. Five from the last time I had an interaction
oh.
from a play.
Oh, you really want to play that every time you get a sub? Because I will absolutely help you get that video that I totally don't have.
No, I feel like that's more valuable than just when you get a sub, though. I feel like that's got to be worth something. Like, that's got to be, like, an earned thing.
I'm going to have to agree with her on that one. That's why I originally said put it at the $5 tier or something. That's where I would put it.
Or to redeem some ridiculous number of channel points.
I don't know. Kind of scared of people redeeming channel points after the story I heard the other day.
Crikey.
What story?
Apparently a speedrunner was making a speedrun through something. And he gets, like, several hours into the stream, and he's almost at, like, the final boss or something. Like, right at the end. Like, his speedrun is about to be over, and he may or may not have a record on his hands. And someone redeems a obnoxiously large amount of points that the streamer originally never thought anyone would save up for. And it basically states that he has to start over.
Oh.
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 Oh, nay, nay.
Tier 3 sub. We might need to do a little re-landscaping. Unless you would like a hidden tunnel entrance that, you know, through the thorn bushes. That could hurt, though.
Yeah. We might have to do a little bit. That's not the end of the world.
Now, making sure I don't accidentally power something over here. That... Oh, is that torch powering that hopper? No, that hopper is enabled. Okay.
Can you try to get the stuff that's, like, way far out first, and then we'll work our way that way?
There's more out that way.
Oh.
This is a giant circle around that island.
Well, that sucks. Don't use the concrete machine at night, then.
Why?
Because the torch that powers the lights will,
lock your hopper.
Will lock your hopper.
Oh, well, I can change that. I can move the street.
It's all the way over here, so it should be okay. I mean... If your concrete got all the way back here, you may have other problems on your hands anyway. I hope.
I might be hearing bad things.
Yeah, because it's 4 a.m. in game. I feel the need to specify that part. Alright, so this is... There we go. So that would be where it is on the other side.
Okay, so if Medic's tier 3 sub is unlocking the awesome video, what are your guys' gonna be?
That I haven't figured out yet. I don't know. Oh, this isn't Dark Oak, is it?
No, I think we didn't get around to changing all of them.
None of the lamp stuff got dug out in that direction. I hear zombies.
Yeah, but somebody said he wanted coral.
Oh! Hey, get out of here. Fall in my hole.
Oh, which is that zombie in the hole?
You know, make the golem-like noises that they do every time they walk into the sunlight. That?
Either a hiccup or a burp.
Okay. you okay?
I can't tell which.
Which doesn't invalidate the original question.
I think so. It didn't feel good.
Bam. 1, 2... There we go. All right, I just got to figure out these corners here. Although, I'm pretty sure if I just do that right there, right?
Dolphins.
Pufferfish.
No.
That's a negative ghost.
One of these is cute. The other of these is how you get not breathing in your sleep.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Hey, whoa, whoa. That's someone might misunderstand that one. Most mainly me.
I don't think you misunderstood that at all, sir.
I'm sorry, Banan. I guess you can't put this video up.
only bad if something happens to you.
Oh. Okay. Don't bother.
Or if you try to stab me with pufferfish.
Why would I do that?
Why have you done it?
What?
Yeah,
why have you done it in the past?
I haven't done anything to you with pufferfish in the past.
Recently. You have laid down puffer traps, and I have been the victim of them.
They weren't at your base, so why were you pilfering through someone else's storage unit?
You're the one who opens everyone's boxes.
Which means I should have gotten hit by it, not you.
No, I was going to add more chickens to your soccer field.
Oh, wait a second.
You run into a pufferfish out there. I thought you were talking about season zero at Anon's house.
No, I was talking about in your temple.
Oh.
And also I used the concrete maker and the other stuff at Anon's house that season. And the burner thing. That was good. I like that furnace.
Yeah, but that wasn't over... Oh, wait, no, there was one at my place, but there was a community center one as well. Based off of a
like
design
that,
that Waddles put together.
I didn't like that one as much.
No.
No.
I didn't get that till way late in the season.
Well, that didn't help.
I think we were all just using double burners for most of the season.
Yeah, that was when I was allowing myself to work with carpet duplicators, too. I had a carpet duplicator hooked up to four furnaces.
Oh, medic, I didn't see which thing you were truthing.
Out of there. I really didn't want to dig out any more than I had to. There we go. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Somebody has a penchant for that.
It's a habit. I see the box, I gotta open it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Three light.
Saying, Jubba's got my back. He'll be my alibi.
Wait, are you gonna strap a phone on his back and tell him to go for a walk? Oh!
Don't think I haven't thought of it.
It's a shame we probably can't do this living in an apartment, but, at CES, I forget which company it was, they demonstrated a new smart pet door. If the camera sees your pet patiently waiting at the door, it will open the door. But only if your pet is wearing the collar that also unlocks it.
Hmm.
So Jubba would have to have a special collar, and the camera would have to recognize Jubba sitting at the door, and it would open to let him in and out.
Wow.
Yeah.
How do you circumvent that?
Well, that was, you know, Sarah was worried about possums, you know, crawling in through the pet door. You know, she's like, I'd love that for Otis. That way, you know, he wouldn't wake me up at really early in the morning. I mean, the cat still would, but then I wouldn't have both of them. the trials of pet, the tribulations of pet ownership right there. But, yeah, so it's a, the Bluetooth signal, I think it's Bluetooth, they didn't say, but I would suspect Bluetooth, but it's the RF signal from the collar and the camera. They didn't
say. Yeah, but could you just copy the RF signal and show it a photo of a dog?
No, because the dog has to actually move. The RF signal, I'm not sure about, although there was a company that developed facial recognition for pets, and I'm wondering if they're using their hardware or their software, rather.
I was going to say, because, like, could I just roll up with any black lab and dupe the signal?
Yeah. That was... Look, this is the marketing video, not the useful video.
I mean, these are not invalid questions, though, are they?
No. They're not invalid questions. Although, I failed to see what you're going to do once you get somebody else's black lab in there. It's not like he's going to open the door for you.
I mean, if you wanted to use that at an entry point to the home, though.
Depends on how small you are. It's a pet door, not the whole door.
I mean, some of us could get through a pet door.
Okay.
Beach duck could get through a door.
I know Joe was kind of chunky and all, but I don't think any of us are getting through that door.
How about Duke's door?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, that's an actual door.
I was getting ready to say, I don't know that you install a pet door for a Great Dane so much as you just install...
Why not? They have to potty break, too.
Yeah, but to get a pet door for a Great Dane, you might as well just, like, cut the door in half and open the bottom half of the door.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, but...
Because that's what you're going to have to do right there. Oh, bother.
I love how you say it, like you're watching Winnie the Pooh.
What? Oh, bother?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, bother. Inventory. Oh, Yang, we need more inventory.
They're working on it.
Yeah, bundles
would... Didn't they already do the thing?
What? Bundles? That's in the next release. That's not now. I don't need bundles, you know, in the next... Well, I do need bundles in the next release, but I need them now. Or those enchanted shulker boxes that Zoomavoid was doing in his What If video.
What are they?
He was trying to figure out some ways to suggest better inventory management in keeping with the idioms of vanilla Minecraft. So he was thinking about adding enchantments for shulker boxes. So you would have an enchantment that would automatically fill your hotbar with items out of a properly enchanted shulker box. And vice versa. Or at least that was the idea that he was playing around with.
I mean, 64 is the magic number, right?
Yeah. Although... I'm not 100% sure, but I am like 99% sure that at this point, it's more for historical reasons than technical reasons. It originally started out for technical reasons because memory management and computers and Java is very special.
Okay. Java under the bus.
No. Java deserves to be under the bus. and then the bus back up.
Well,
and
I mean,
try
I'm just saying, like,
time.
We only have 36 slots in our existing inventory space. Why is that not 64?
For very complicated math reasons.
Like, it's 36. It's not even, like, 32.
Yeah, but you're also thinking of it, you're not looking at it. Stupid. One more inventory slot. You're also not considering that you're looking at the entire inventory when realistically, per the software logic, it's probably broken up into the hotbar as one entity, then your regular inventory. Or segmented in some different way.
I was about to say, it's got to be segmented somewhere because it's also what you have equipped and...
Yeah.
I just wish you could hold a torch in your offhand and get light from it.
You can with Optifine.
No, I want that to be vanilla.
Oh, yeah.
I don't use all those fancy things.
Well, I mean, yes, it should be in vanilla, but for anybody curious, you can do that with Optifine. And it doesn't break the game because you automatically have a 32-block spawn radius that nothing can spawn in anyway.
32? I thought it was like...
Or, sorry, 20. 24. No, you're right, 24.
Because even then, I see stuff spawn in, like, on top of me, so...
All right, no,
did you guys already eat dinner?
Well, I mean, I got most of a stack of pork chops here if you need them.
No, I'm IRL hungry. I mean, I am in-game hungry, too, but...
Yeah, I could tell by the one heart. All right.
Happy.
Maybe. Only if I could take off. Fly, you fool! Oh, of course there's a cloud.
Buster sword?
No, that's medic stream. Which people should go see if they're not watching it already. No. Lead. Please.
Oh, can you do the thing that he does where you say, like, slash subscribery people or slash my peeps and
I can.
Links once, everybody?
Yeah, I can. I just haven't done that yet because every time I get the chance to do that, it requires a little more mental bandwidth than I have available when I finally sit down to work on it.
Can you make it where we type slash my peeps?
Yes.
I can make it whatever, and it's not slash, it's the bang. Because that's just the way a lot of those bots work. The exclamation point. Except it's an exclamation point when you're talking punctuation.
Sorry.
It's bang when you're talking about command line commands.
It's the bang. I'm sorry. The whole time
I need to log off before this becomes not family friendly.
I don't know if it was just like his deep voice saying it or what, but I suddenly had that song stuck in my head.
Huh?
That guy's name? Like the Latin singer?
Because there's only one.
Yeah.
Yeah, from a long time ago. I don't know. Living La Vida Loca or something?
I'm sorry.
Bangs.
I missed that mental train.
Yeah, no, I'm way out in left field.
Yeah.
Fact,
it left me back at the
field,
station.
I got a bus ticket to a different state.
Medic, you like slash my peeps. But apparently it's bang my peeps.
Yeah.
Whoa. Hold on. Easy. Family friendly around here.
But no, sir.
Ooh, I just killed something.
In all seriousness, yes. When you're talking about command line commands, it is referred to as bang, not exclamation point.
That's not even the sound anything makes when you do an exclamation point.
mean?
I have a not channel appropriate answer for that, but
well, I'm just saying for serious though, like a lot of the other things, at least like kind of sort of a little bit make sense.
What, like hash?
Yeah, because it looks like a hash mark.
How many people know what a hash mark is?
Football fans.
Are you sure they're not calling it hashtag? I mean, we know music teachers who are frustrated with their students going, but why are all my notes hashtags?
Yeah, that's a thing.
Really a thing? Okay.
That's so a thing. Like, how do I play C hashtag behind the letters in this one? Yeah, we have literally had kids tell their teachers that the hashtag doesn't go behind the letters. It goes in front of them.
Yeah.
Makes me sad.
Like, that is so legit, like, not even funny a thing.
Where did the lights go? It's not daylight yet. All right, I gotta work on that. Oh, because there's just enough light for the sensor to turn off. I mean, I don't know that it's safe yet. I'll have to work on that. Don't bother. Okay. I was going to survey how much actually got accomplished. Fine.
Work for another, like, 5 minutes and then you can.
Or I could just remove the redstone that connects the daylight sensor to everything.
Yeah, but that doesn't give him the effect of seeing it at night.
Truth.
Man, you can see the delay. A good vantage point to stand on. Maybe the spruce.
The mountain of lava.
There we go. All right, so I still got...
Oh, the AFK platform!
No, it's too far away.
Spot. Oh.
I can see it from there.
All right.
Wait. You also have your screen and your resolution set so that you can look at blades of grass in games.
What's wrong with that?
Just saying. Ooh, pretty! Look! My lights!
Mm-hmm. Because I think there's still a little bit of...
And I think we're stopping for the evening, so...
Yeah.
Oh, no! You're not my hun! Go away!
Oh.
What just happened?
Ground attacked me!
The ground?
No, I drown!
Oh, a drown!
I thought it was Arcaidius coming up to the surface, and then all of a sudden I got hit!
You thought a drown coming up out of the ground was Arcaidius?
Yes!
Oh. Oh my.
It might sound like that in the morning, but jeez.
I mean... Since you brought it up.
I thought... No, I just thought you were drowning again.
Oh, you thought I was drowning again. Okay.
I mean, at least you didn't wake up with a blanket.
To the surface.
That laugh. That laugh right there is when you need to be worried, folks. That is the voice of experience.
You stop breaking stuff and help me put things away.
All right, I guess we got a fair amount lit. I mean, it's a start. Oh, hush you. Before there's two llamas instead of three. All right, I just got to get my way down this side.
It's been a fairly violent stream.
Are you continuing this path, or is it stopping at the lake?
I was going to continue it. I just hadn't decided what I wanted to do yet. I was going to do a bridge over it.
Ah. But those aren't troubled waters.
But they're gonna be so cute.
So, what was that? They're a bridge over calm waters? I mean, I always thought it was just a bridge over troubled waters. And we got...
For serious arc. Time to wrap up.
Yeah.
Finishing this last one.
This is the part that I'm not looking forward to. Is trying to figure out what I'm going to do with this area. And then it'll get easy again once I wrap it around that way. Alright. I guess that's an okay day's work. And I know I got plenty of sea lanterns. Well, not on me, but I got 10 on me. I got plenty more potential sea lanterns because I AFK'd over at the Guardian Farm for a day. And, oh yeah, I should probably, I'll wrap it up over there at the Guardian Farm. Let me just put that back before I forget and wonder why the lamps aren't working. Actually, that didn't get any more laggy than it already is over here, so that's encouraging too. I also notice I have more trouble when I'm streaming than not. So, I'm wondering if our internet service provider is just being special. Or specialer.
Sadly, that's a possibility.
Yeah, my only issue with the Guardian Farm...
is that I didn't finish the glass.
Huh? What do you mean?
I didn't finish the glass castle on top.
Oh. Or the decoration on top of that. But no, that's not my problem. That's your problem. I get enough problems without borrowing them.
Hey, do you have any iron?
A little bit.
Not on me. Why?
Oh, well. I was going to make some buckets.
Oh.
No.
For the tropical fish.
You mean...
Mm-hmm. We're here.
Well, okay. I guess that's progress of a sort. The school of not moving tropical fish migrated from over there to over here to not move.
Well, it's winter.
What if we just fill it with them?
The server won't like that many entities all at once.
So?
yeah, you say that now. Well, a couple of these guys are
The server is quite selective, and it needs to chill out.
But most of these were full from the last time. Nobody cleared out the shards. This thing is, like, stupidly productive on the shards, and that's a problem. Because I needed more crystals. So we got those four, and then that bit. And the problem is the junk, or not junk, but the extra... gets over full with prismarine shards. So many prismarine shards. So I really need to set it up so that way the shards, when they overflow, go straight to the trash instead of to the overflow. Because, I thought this was going to end up differently. That's something I can do real quick.
Hey.
What?
Hey,
what?
Give me that back.
I mean, I don't see an easy way. Actually, I know a really easy solution to this.
There you go.
It was in the orange box with my other stuff.
No, I don't want the shards.
Why do you want a bad pufferfish?
Hmm?
Actually,
why do you want
I
a pufferfish?
Door detector system.
A what?
A door detector.
What's that mean?
I was going to hook the mountain base entrance to an automatic detector system instead of having it like a switch. I don't even
you're
know
gonna,
if I, but I want to.
You're gonna make it hit people?
I think you have to worry about that. Anon can tell you more about the system I'm thinking about using than I can.
Sorry, I was busy burning all the extra prismarine shards. I just realized that rather than working on the overly complicated how do I route that straight to the trash instead of into the main transport stream, I could just put a fire under there to catch it all. I mean, all else fails, use fire. Right, Rayeste?
I mean, it's not a bad plan.
Now I just need to clear all the shards I really don't need out of there. But I'll do that off camera. I am going to hit the credits and say thank you for joining along. I hope you had fun. We do this every Tuesday at 6:30 p.m. U.S. Eastern. And on Fridays at 6:30 p.m. U.S. Eastern, I do Games Revisited. I look back at the classic games of my youth. We're playing through Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic 2. For Season 5, and we are in the middle of that, so if you would like to catch up, or you want to see the live stream archives, or any of a bunch of variety of things, to include the upcoming guitar build videos, head on over to my YouTube channel. There should be a link in the description below. Unless you're watching this later on YouTube, then congratulations, you found it. Follow on Twitch to get notified when I go live. I do want to do a little bit more, but my problem is that I have so many projects that I want to do, and there's still only 24 hours in a day. I haven't figured out how to manage, reconcile those two things. But if you follow on Twitch, you'll know when I go live. If you subscribe on YouTube, you'll get notified when new stuff arrives, and stick around because I need to get into the habit of finding people to raid instead of just clearing out when I get done. So let me do this. Let me put up the title screen. Hang tight because I will be sending you off to somebody shortly. So give me just a couple of seconds to find that out and we'll go from there.